To my dear brothers in Gaza who are facing this gruesome genocide and have lost loved ones, I just want to tell you about martyrdom, a shahada, which is the highest ranks of how a Muslim dies. Because if you die as a shaheed, then Allah Azza wa Jal will give you the greatest of rewards in Jannah, in paradise. In one hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned shuhada, and he said five of them. He said, "Ash-shuhada'u khams." المطعون والمبطون والغرق وصاحب الهدم والشهيد في سبيل الله, meaning a person who died by getting stabbed or by a disease in their stomach or by drowning or by a structure falling on them or a building falling on them, or for the sake of Allah they died, then they are shuhada. Not only that, in another hadith the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also added وصاحب الحريق, a person who died by getting burnt or by fire. Now what about the people who died because of oppression and dhulm? Are they also considered shuhada? Ibn Uthaymeen also considered them as shuhada. And he gave the following hadith. He said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he stood on Mount Uhud with Abu Bakr and Umar and Uthman, he said, O Mount Uhud, standing on you now is a messenger and a Siddiq, which is Abu Bakr, and two shuhada. And who does he mean by these two shuhada? Umar and Uthman. And we know that Umar and Uthman were killed unjustly. So glad tidings, O people of Gaza, you have combined more than one shahada. May Allah accept that from you. And for their families, I say, think well of Allah. Allah is all merciful. عظم الله أجركم وأحسن الله عزاءكم وغفر الله لميتكم.